Stat Fairy Please Gwent episode 49. And here we go. Still not the next day, got 40 minutes. I'm gonna try, so right now I've got a bleeding season of love. So I'm gonna do a bleeding deck for monsters. But I'm just gonna stay in the same episode because it's not a deck I care about too much. It's just a deck about making things bleed. So let's go here. Monsters, Carapace, boost an ally, destroy, spawn, bleeding, excellent. All right, build a deck. Season of love, bleed. With lots of ease. Alright. Lead. The vampire. That's it? Oh, here we go. Give bleeding to an enemy. Queen of the Night. Vampire. Let's build her. Do you have any more copies of this card? Alright, so let's freaking build her then. Craft. Huh. Scary looking card. Okay. Bleed, 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 got to bleed. Relatively cheap. Alright, so that took care of all the bleeding, I guess. Let's go monster. Alright, and get that guy. You and you. Just looking for high-powered guys right now. Or super low-powered guys. Let's see. Where am I? One more card needed. Alright, we're valid. Let's go. Monster versus monster. Hey, look at this. Bleeding all over the place.
Lost words.
Whatever. Oh, he's still doing his thing. Might as well use it now. Aww, not nice. There we go. My turn, huh? I need you to put some people on the field so I can make them bleed. Hey! Make him bleed. I know. That's gonna give him a heartbeat. That's okay. Just want to make people bleed. That should be one now. Why isn't it one? Alright, let's see, he's got a 6, I've got a 6. What is this unit? Oops, I meant to do him. Oh well. I guess I couldn't do him because he was going to come over to my side. Hey, I was making that guy bleed. Akimaras, man, they're the best. Got his guy back. I'm not even paying attention to the score right now. I'm just like, whatever. God darn it. I guess it updates at the end. Sixes.
Your blood smells.
Probably gonna eat him. That's what I would do. Hey, another one of those guys. Keep eating each other. Hey. All right. Sure, whatever. Cool, dude. Cool. Hey, he brings a friend. Om nom 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 nom.
The sentence of power don't interest me.
Empire? No. Okay. This one, I guess. Hey, I got my Akamara. Oh, it's a vampire. Excellent. If it doesn't die right away. I was like, who had a death wish? Like playing normal instead of just trying to steal stuff. I don't know.
What place are you?
Why aren't you wearing glasses? Smash, smash, smash. Interesting. Alright. You probably win? Well, yeah, you do, because you got this. That'll give him 3. Oh, phew. Wait, why is Geralt 6 instead of 3? That one about? That was weird. Good game. Alright, did he go up or not? Because if not, I'm gonna be upset. Okay, good. Alright, let's do another one then. Versus vampire looking dude who's also a monster. I go first.
Lost words.
Yeah, whatever. Boing, boing. 9. Holy moly. Yikes. That is one powerful son of a gun. Hey, I think you need some bleeding now. Oh, he can do that, huh? By 6. Well then, shoot. This when he dies, he'll hurt him. Or someone. So we're not even playing Season of Love right now, we're just doing random garbage. As well. Hello.
No song yet.
Complain a little bit.
So who are you?
I'm this guy.
What? How did that guy know?
I don't know.
You're one of the bad guys.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Yeah, you just have a costume?
Yep.
Okay. Then why are you a costume?
Alright, I don't see the point continuing this.
You won?
No, I lost. He played this crazy card. That's very annoying.
Why? Why are you always the blue? Then why don't we have those? They are a backer now.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Then he wins the coin toss.
Mm-hmm.
That's why he goes first.
Mm-hmm.
What's he gonna pick? I don't know what he's gonna pick. He has that!
Mm-hmm.
They kill his cards.
Okay.
Then you gonna eat.
Wait,
them.
Let's see. That's a 1. So I wanna bring him over. Oops. Alright.
They have those guys.
Pick this guy.
They shoot anybody.
Yep.
Why?
I don't know.
I need to kill someone.
Mm-hmm.
Attack!
It's his turn.
And then you go to attack.
Mm-hmm.
And then you need to pick a card. They are 2 alive!
Yep. Whoa.
What happened?
He ate it.
You got
All right, let's see here.
Yeah. Why?
Oh my guy. Mom.
Why he can eat one? The egg. What's the egg going to do? I don't know. What's the egg going to do?
Boom.
He just made himself die. The one that the egg hatched?
Mm-hmm.
Boom. What happened?
He killed him.
He's a good guy. He's good at everything. Attacky. If I hear soft boy.
One more time, and then we'll play some Sonic, okay?
Why would you try one more time?
It's just what I want to do.
Are you going to be the same guy?
Yep.
Are you back again?
Impertinence is the one thing I cannot abide.
Crazy backwards.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have crazy backgrounds,
Daddy. Nope, not this lady.
Wait, she's the same baby?
Mm-hmm. Okay. A horse on top of a house?
Why? Because you're still the same guy. And why are you still the same guy? Honey, you dressed up like that?
Hold on.
That awakes me, Gwent.
Come here, horse.
Why you stole the horse? Say, why is it coming, your horse?
Because we're playing the stealing game right now. Him again. How many times does he get to do that? Stop. Okay.
He stole you guys.
Yep.
Maybe you will be first player to win out. He stole his stuff. There you go, one this round.
Mm-hmm.
Why is he
passing? Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Who's winning right now?
Six.
Yeah.
Poison for you.
Right. Daddy, you stole his guy.
Yep. And then this guy. Oh, and my turn.
Daddy, why you can't do that?
This guy over here. Now it's a tie game. So then.
When has a tie game?
Let's see.
You pass.
Hold on.
What's that for? We got this.
Let's do that.
The horse. Why aren't you not playing the steel?
Alright. Now I can pass.
Are you winning right now?
I won the first round, but she's gonna win the second round. She kept all her cards.
And you can go first.
Yep, now I'll go first.
Then you win the coin toss. Daddy, you got another play.
Yep. Alright.
You go first. The plant.
No, there needs to be a bad guy there first.
Okay.
Alright. Bring your friend.
A coffee. I want a coffee. There's tissues everywhere.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Hurry up.
Oh no, it's a cow.
What's the cow?
Someone threw a cow. Whoa, he's over here now.
She picked it.
Mm-hmm.
And she put it.
Let's see. Who can eat somebody?
And the plant.
No, I don't have my eating people right now.
Yeah, I can have.
Let's try this one. See if there's someone that can eat.
Who can eat? No one can eat?
This one can eat.
Okay. Daddy,
yep. Her turn.
Well, I have 9 points. And an egg. does a U, mm-hmm. but it's not the same back.
No, it's a little bit different, yeah. What's happening? Are you guys pushing things again?
Mm-mm. See, why is the pumpkin color? Yeah, it's got lots of stars.
What in the world?
He's in the A!
Yeah.
What? You can go play 12 for me.
Whoa.
Then we can play Sonic and play Dash and
Sweat. Okay. Ooh, I got two of these. Nice. Finally, I'm one of those annoying monster people that's just like, eat, eat, eat. One of my fives. Okay. Let's see. Let's play this guy. Eat that guy. He can bleed. She's probably got a Geralt in there, which will spell doom for this guy, but whatever. She's got a four, and a three. Got six. Okay, cool. That's what I'm gonna do. Come on, lady, you're taking forever. You gonna play Sonic? Right after this game, we're gonna play Sonic, if you wanna play.
Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I hate nothing more than a creaky door.
Can you play Stardew Valley soon?
Stardew Valley? Tonight? Yeah. Hey, you took him in person. Why?
Daddy, no, not tonight.
Okay.
Like, soon, because I'm missing from
Stardew Valley. Darn. Attack! Attack somebody by two. Death wish would be okay.
What's a death wish?
You know what? Eat him. Then she probably can't steal me. She probably doesn't have someone that's worth 13. Bad guy this time.
You're a bad guy?
Mm-hmm. Come on, bad guy.
What happens if you kick
me? I don't know, actually.
Out of the way, rabble!
Six. I don't have anyone six, so she can't steal anyone from me. And I can eat him later. Come on. Shuffle a card from the opponent's graveyard into their deck. From your graveyard into your deck. Alright, I don't see how that helps you. Come on, lady.
If magic dies, this world dies with it.
Sure. Time's up.
Daddy. What's that? What is
he? She's a spy.
Why is he so innocent?
Boom. Bleed. cool. I got my Ekimara.
What's that?
It's, I don't know. Some kind of vampire. He's eating a horse, I guess. Poison? No!
Thinking can be hazardous to your health.
It's okay. He only does if he gets poisoned 2 times. Let's see. Eat this guy. Because it's delicious.
You're weird.
Let's see. This one. This guy. Boom. Haha. Now I have this guy. Eat him. Yeah, because before he had poison. So now I have a guy that can still eat people that doesn't have poison. I'm only in trouble if she has a Geralt card, because Geralt can kill this guy or this guy. Another poison! Good thing I ate the other guy before. Uh-oh. Now he's dead. She poisoned him twice. That's gonna make me lose, because I was eating her, but now I'm not anymore. She should just pass, so then she wins.
For you, my friend, always.
Man, I thought maybe I was actually gonna win. Oh well. That just won one round. Now she's gonna win. Oh, we still have one more round to go after that. Come on, lady. What does this one do? Why is she taking forever? Oh, she has to create a card. She's just freaking pass already. I don't know what she's doing.
You will not regret this, sir.
He's winning.
She's winning. She has 30. She killed my 23 person. Oh my gosh, lady. We still have another round to go. Why are you wasting all your cards? That was a dumb move that she did. You're not supposed to waste all your cards if you still have to play again. Okay. Sure, whatever.
What's that?
This?
No.
This?
Yeah.
Necrophage.
Yes, you do. Elks. What's a death wish?
That means that's what happens when they get killed. But that doesn't matter as much in this version of the game, because in this game we're stealing from each other back and forth. Because they're trying to decide which of my old cards are gonna, because they get to pick one of my cards. They're trying to decide which one. They're gonna pick the eating guy. I pick an eating guy. Hiya. Now I can eat. Or not. Oh yeah, I could, but it's a different type of eating guy. Your turn, lady. If you have a 5, you take one of these guys back. Come on. Give an enemy.
Let the hunt begin.
Well played. Why is my guy not talking? I said.
You would make a good slave.
You would make a good slave.
Yep. Attack. Alright, what's your last card? What you got? You got something special? Gonna beat me somehow? Or am I gonna win or lose? I don't know. That's what happens when I click on hurry up.
Shall perish. Cavern.
I think this person got upset that she's losing, and he or she is losing, because there we go. I was like, what are you doing? Pass. Just in case I'm gonna play that card. This is the last round. Hooray! Oh, that was good that I did that, because I needed to play 30 cards. Alright. I won. Hooray. Good game. Two rounds out of six. Oh, because it's past 7 o'clock. Well, that's good. Alright, one reward point. And if I go over here to these quests, where are my season of love quests? Oh, did I beat them both? That would be awesome sauce. Yep, I finished that one. Good, good. How about here? Oh, I finished that one too. Excellent. So do I want to do kill 20 units or spawn 15 units?
What is spawn?
Spawn just means put, let's see, play 60 cards. Freya's Blessing. Did I just get that one for over here? Let's see. What did this one give me? So here I got Freya's Blessing. So I got that already.
He's a dandy guy.
Yep, that's the guy's name. What's that? Oh, I'm not going to play anything now, because I was going to play Sonic Racing with Samistella. Alright, so I already got Freya's Blessing. So I will go this way, which will give me a keg. Alright, so this will cost me 6 keys. Okay. Okay. Now over on Dandelion. Wanna go this way, this way, this way. Alright, so I need 4 more keys before I can start this thing. I wanna be doing. Is it this one? No, I just finished there. What I want to be doing is, oh, just spawning units. Okay, so that's an easy one to get by. Okay. Cool. All right, this has been Eric playing Gwent. See you next time. Bye.